caught this guy here in a Duke 4 or 5, and I think it's she ain't very happy at all, as you can tell. Growling at me and everything. But we're gonna go ahead and release this guy, because it's a little too small for my likings, and I'm gonna get bigger for next year. I got a good controlling population this year, so it's been a good season overall. So I just thought I'd let you update with the last catch of the season. Bye bye.